My name is Joe Carroll from Stonewall, Louisiana. I'm with PTS Race Engines. They're the ones that help us do all the assembly work on this engine and did a lot of the dyno along with Marvin Shaw. The cylinder heads were done by Greg Good down in Houston, Texas. He did a fantastic job on. We fired the motor up and everything's kind of gone smooth for us since the start. We start off with the Amsoil break-in oil. That's always been a big plus for us. We've always kind of bragged about that. It always helps the motor seal up real quick. So that's one of the big things that we do. And we ran the 520 oil, the motor picked up a little bit more. So we got into Amsoil from y'all being involved in Engine Masters. And at first we didn't know anything about it. Y'all got involved with it. And then we started trying it we ran in our motors. Well, later on I started purchasing it for our dirt bikes. And it always ran great and it always burned clean in it. It was a big reason we've always stayed with it. And just different products that y'all had. We've always just had success with it. So.